So, a quick recap of what happened at YCS Vegas. There was a lot of cheating. Lots and lots of cheating. People sending cards they shouldn't have. Also, the winner of the event is, once again, Chris LeBlanc, the best player in the game, and I will honor him with this outfit. I now feel powerful. Last but not least, Team Samurai X1 was banned for swearing on stream. God damn!